Alright, oh. Alright, hey guys, it's CJ, and welcome to Sandbox. So I haven't really done this in a while. Actually, I don't know if I've ever done it, but, yeah, I haven't really done, like, solo Sandbox in a really long time, and I don't know. I guess it's just because, like, I find it more fun with friends. Oh, I put in slow motion. But yeah, we're just gonna be messing around with some of the add-ons. We'll just do this once, we're just gonna mess around with some, like, Stargate physics stuff. Okay, we'll just go helicopter pad, which I think is this one. Yeah, it is. And then we'll just set up some test dummies real quick. Okay, there we go. So we'll just set these guys up here. We have a camera to view, and yeah, let's see. All right. Oh, I'm hitting one of them. Here, let's get something that kills a little bit better. Wait, does this go through? Okay, so that part's definitely, no, it doesn't. Oh. That's not even what I meant to do. I think I used the force leap thing and it leaped me through. I was hoping the lightsaber could go through so I could do like fun stuff. I don't know. Maybe the, let's see, maybe the force. Here, let's test this. The force can bust. Oh, okay, let's try the force. The force can bust. And see what that does, because like what it does is it ignites stuff in front of you. So say we spawn this medic and we use it. That's what it does. It just, it lights him on fire. So we're gonna see if it'll do that through the portal, which I don't think it will, but we'll see. Let's see. No, it's not working. Then what about force? Force lightning. Oh, what'd I just do? Man, it's not working. Caleb, we'll try some other stuff. What about just, oh, that got a lot of them. Let's see if we can get those dudes. Okay, let's try getting that one way in the corner. Oh, I missed. Ooh, she's running closer. It's right at her feet. Oh, so the lightsaber won't go through. Oh, I have an idea. I want to see if this works. Okay, here, let me see something. Maybe we can get the lightsaber to go through if we use the lightsaber, like just actually grab the lightsaber. And then, here, let's see here. If I let go, it'll go through. See, watch. Wait, I think I missed. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Look at this. Yeah, there it is. Dang it. All right. What else can we put through? Ooh. G-bombs. Yeah, let's do some G-bombs stuff. Let's just set up a nice society, you know. A nice society of medics, doctors. There we go. So now we have all these guys to create their own freeform self-sufficient society. That'll probably end up in world peace because they're all doctors. Oh. Well, there goes one of the doctors. We'll just get a nice, some nice nitroglycerine. What does that do? Okay, that's nitroglycerine. Oh, what did it just do to the Stargate? Look what it just, I can't even move this. Look, if I, like, bump into it, is it gonna knock over? No? Okay, I guess we're all good. Medium. This is what we want. Because that was kind of small. We'll just get a nice thermobaric charge. Here we go. There it is. Now we'll just, nope! Now we have to redial. We have to do this quicker. Okay. I wonder if the wave is just gonna destroy it or if it's gonna explode it. Because if it destroys it. Oh, it didn't either. Okay, and now we'll just, nope. Well, the grenade's gonna. Oh. Oh. You guys good? Yeah, there. Oh, and it completely. No, wait, the gate is still here. Look, here's the gate. and I can't pick it up at all. I wonder if that means they'll die when they go through it. Here, let's test. We could test with ourselves, but we're too valuable for that. So we'll just get one of the freaking doctors. I hate the doctors. I mean, who likes the doctors? Am I right? Okay. Good luck. Well, she didn't die. She in the ground or something? Oh. Okay, never mind, guys. We're gonna have to test ourselves. Let's go. So why doesn't this person die when I send him through? Look. What can we do next? Ooh, I have an idea. It's, you know what the thing that people do with portals, like, in the portal game? Set up a sick experiment. There we go. And now we'll have this one call this one. I just realized I don't think this is gonna work because these portals are one way and the portals in portal are both way. So this is just gonna basically... No, wait, no, it'll work. I think. Okay, let's test. We'll just get the doctors to an eternal torturing fall. What? 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 Hold on. Let's try this again. What happens to me if I do it? What? How does it kill me? I don't understand. What if I just move that over there? Then it works. Oh. Maybe. What if we just move it up really, really high? Okay, let's go. Why did I just fly out sideways? Really? Okay, well, that's not gonna work out, I don't think. Well, what else can we do with the Stargates? Here, let's have the Flash go through one of the Stargates. Okay. Oh, I messed up. Hold up. Oh, yeah, that's the one that, just kills you as soon as you go through. We'll dial a different gate. Hold on, not this one. Hey, it worked. That's actually pretty cool. It just kept all of our momentum. Okay, well, the first thing we need to do is get this. And there's a good reason for this, I promise. This is just to keep the gate open, because if there's something halfway through, it'll keep it open. Don't get sucked through. No? We're good? Okay. Okay, so I have the Spider-Man sweep, so it's like, you know, it webs onto stuff. So basically, it just webs onto stuff and then pulls me towards that stuff. Okay. So now, we'll hop through, and then find something to lock onto. So we'll just get a big something so that we definitely don't miss it like this, because I want to see if my web like goes through the portal, you know, like, okay, I want to see if my web goes through the portal and locks onto that and then pulls me through the portal, because that would be super cool. So if I do that, where does it lead? Just right through the portal, that's it. So I guess it kind of pulls me through the portal, like, look, I do this, follow the web, and it goes, and it pulls me, and then just pulls me through. Oh, and I'm still attached. where are we going? Just keep... It's pulling me towards where it's attached to, so it's way over there. I'm just gonna ride this out, see where it takes me. Oh no, we're just gonna go flying towards... Oh no! Oh! Alright. How can we destroy the poor people's lives on the other, on this side of the Stargate? So, there we go. Where are they going? Oh, they're following me. Don't follow me anymore. Blah. No, 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 no. Okay. Alright, so we got a lot of guys on the other side of that. Now let's find something to mess their day up. Ooh, this might work well. High explosive turret. What? Just shut down the gate. It just shut down the gate. Here, let's revisit and see what happened to them. We should have set up one of our research cameras. All right, let's go through and see what happened on the other side. They're fine. I think the reason it like disconnected is that the thing that was holding it open, which was that dresser, exploded since it's made out of wood. Why are you guys following me? Listen, guys. I know I look good. I know I do. I'm sorry. Back. Oh my god. I'm out. Okay. So we'll recall. Oh, I forgot to set up one of my cameras. Ooh, I have an idea. Watch this, guys. You're not ready for this. So I'm gonna grab. Oh, I can't grab it. Here, we'll get a MALP instead. And we'll use a different gate because this gate's all broken and stuff. Did they follow me all the way here? Guys, go away. Leave me alone. Oh, no. No, back off. They followed me all the way here. This is why I hate doctors. Oh my god. Okay, guys. This is getting out of hand! Where's it going? I can't live with this anymore, guys. Back off! Oh! Well, that didn't work out well, now did it? It's all radioactive. Hold on. What did we just do? We just set off a nuke. Jeez. Okay, well, that was interesting. Yeah, I think to end this, we're just gonna create a group of self-sustaining people that aren't doctors, so they won't follow us everywhere. It'll just be a whole bunch of G-men that are all businessmen. Now, if they're all boys, you might be wondering, how did they create a civilization? And that's beyond me. I honestly don't know. But yeah, it's just a whole bunch of G-men. Like a ton of G-men. Oh crap, the doctors. They're back! No! Okay. So now while G-Man stands there, I don't actually know what he's doing. I'm gonna call grass area gate and prepare to send. Here, wait. And we'll send this MALP through. Okay, go through. Oh, we're on the other side. We're floating away. Nope. What? Why? Okay, whatever. We're gonna do it manually. Okay, let's find something that won't blow up immediately. Like this nice bucket. This bucket is an indestructible, high-tech... It's not actually a bucket, it just looks like a bucket. It's actually an extremely high-tech gate holder opener. Okay. Now we have that. We'll just, there you go. And so now we can see all that stuff. Okay, so we have a connection to that. That there. Okay, now let's find some stuff to mess their day up. Beginning with what we were originally doing, which was this HE turret. Kerblam! What? Okay, well that just blows up on contact. And the bucket's gone too. Okay, we're gonna need to get something a little bit stronger. This is the gate holder opener Mark II. Perfect. Okay, well, this is a no-go. So we can set up this secondary or stationary staff cannon. Whoa. Why are they invincible? What? It just bounces off of them. It like weaves its way through them. What? Wait, I'm so confused why that's happening. How is it weaving through them? Wait. Okay, well, G-Man is not the best candidate for this job, because he's invincible somehow. Okay, so we can't use doctors, we can't use G-Man, so we'll use Dr. Kleiner, right? You can die, right? Yes, okay. Dr. Isaac Kleiner. Okay, so the civilization of businessmen died out, and it is now replaced with a civilization of gamer nerds. Did I just move him? Go back where you were, wherever that was. I think it was like here. And, yeah. Okay, back to spawn. Okay, now let's get a new gate holder opener. Mark 3. And again, very high tech. There we go, perfect. And we still have our camera. No, we don't. Just don't mind me, guys. You enjoy your civilization. These guys are probably all confused. They worship the Stargate like it's some part of their culture. And someone comes through it and just shoots them up and then leaves. Sets up a camera and leaves. Alright. Now let's get a stationary staff cannon. Alright. Open it. And... there we go. That's what I like to see. Whoa! Okay, well, there's a lot of them gone, but we need more interesting ways, no? To kill them. Like, why don't we just unleash a hostile marionette on them? Go crazy. No, go crazy. No, go. No, okay, marionette's on her way back here. Awesome. Okay, well, we have that to look forward to. We'll just send another nuke through. We'll send a photon torpedo through. That's not what I meant to happen. Are they okay? Yeah, they're fine. Okay, what about a red matter bomb? What's the worst that could happen, am I right? Okay. You gonna go? No? Yeah. There it is on the other side. Now we'll send a rocket through. No, I missed. It's like there. No, missed again. Okay, missed again. What if I just grab a grenade and just kind of toss it through? Jeez! Well, there goes a Stargate, but what's happening over there? Oh, found it. Wow. What the heck? What's happening? Ah! Oh no, it just sucked me in. No, wait. Am I still alive? No. Everything's... I just got sucked into the wall. I can't even escape it. It's just sucking everything towards it. Wow. Okay, well, that's going to end that episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'll see you guys next time.